Yo, what's happening, guys? Tank Trials here, back on MXGP3, going to do another career race, Red Bull KTM. Had to sign to an official team, man, get that trophy. Germany, let's do it. Right, let's do this. First race on the Red Bull KTM. My one, anyway, if that makes sense. Here we go. No. To the gate, god damn it. Let's do this. Get this win. Love a KTM 450. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God, how sketchy was that? Thought I was for sure coming off there. Nice, straight into first. I'll smash these dudes on the 450. Whoa, I normally beat him on a two-stroke. Whoa. Right, let's get around Fevra, make it stick. Whoa. Nice. Flying. Whoa. Nice. Love that bit there. Whoa. Sure, man. Whoa. Saved it. Sketchiness. It's all dark in that corner. Whoa. Slam the front brake on as I landed. That wasn't a good idea. Not when you're turning. Whoa. Dodgy little kick there. Ball's gonna get reset. Whoa. Oh, I wanted to go on the outside trying to clear this. Gonna land here. See, I've only done that a couple of times. Gotta rattle that outside. Here, perfect. Oh, this KTM 450 on this game is such a beast. Whoa! God, mate, how did I save that? Slammed on the back brake. Nice. Whoa. Whoa. Right, here we go. Oh, I shouldn't have scrubbed that, man. Messed me up. Here we go. Oh, nearly. Whoa. This bike is an animal. Smashed it. Nice. Right, it's time to win the second race without all them sketchy mistakes. Right, here we go, race two. Want a better start. No mistakes. Here we go. Right, doing better already because I didn't hit the gate. Whoa. Around the outside of all these dudes that don't scrub. Absolutely row that. Oh, I still didn't do it. Boom, straight into first. Nice. Oh, these KTMs are just so good. I know I always say that, but nothing on the game compares to these KTM 450s, man. This is ridiculous. I don't even like KTMs. I never own one, and I never will. Launch off that. Oh, it's so good. Whoa. I need to make this game harder, man. This be another difficulty level. Like medium, hard, realistic, and then have like veteran or something. I don't know what I could call it. Need to make it harder though, man. Hit that. Oh! Completely messed that up. I don't know how I didn't get reset there. Right, don't scrub that. Oh my god, there's a tough rock. I need to sort that out as well, man. So badly, like a tough block comes on the track and just stays there for the whole race. It needs to like respawn back to where it was. But really, there should be one of these marshals run out and grab it, that'd be sick. But that wouldn't be that odd. There's a marshal there, look. Is that a marshal or a cameraman? There's enough people around the track, do you know what I mean? That'd be sick if a tough block come out and someone run on the track and put it back where it was. One day we'll have stuff like that. Absolutely checked out. Where are they? Oh, look, they're there. Slow coaches, and this is unrealistic, man. I need to crank up the difficulty of this game. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Like, I know I've played this game a lot, and that's why I'm fast at it, but loads of people are like this, you know what I mean? That's why they need to make it harder for people like me. Right, let's try and get this. The tough lock's still going to be there, innit? Whoa, missed it up anyway. Kia. Oh, that was a good one. Love launching off there, man. That's like my favourite jump on the track. Boom! Killing it on this Red Bull KTM. Just gone. 19 seconds in front of second place, and I've stopped and waited for him. Well, there you go, that's going to be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. Peace out.